No Name was first published in 1862, and like The Woman in White, it was serialized in Charles Dickens' magazine All the Year Round before being published as a book. The story considers the stigma of illegitimacy, combining social commentary with a gripping revenge thriller. This BBC Radio full-cast dramatization was first broadcast in 1989.